I never said bad stuff. Now I say he's the worst president in the history of our country. He's the most corrupt president in the history of our country.
I mean, Trump was right. I mean, he did make a fortune from China, and Joe Biden was wrong.
And as other foreign leaders say, and as I say, he is grossly incompetent, and he's very dangerous. He can't put two sentences together.
Donald, this is president.
And we're playing with nuclear weapons with other countries, and he has no clue what the hell is going on.
Come on, man.